Houston is in need of leadership. A self-made leader like Tony Buzbee, the son of a union meat cutter and school bus driver. Tony attended Texas A&M, where he was a battalion commander in the Corps of Cadets. Tony served our country overseas as a Special Ops Marine, earning the Navy Commendation Medal. Tony Buzbee then went on to become one of the most successful trial lawyers in the country, fighting corruption at the highest level. Now, Tony Buzbee wants to take his leadership to City Hall.